Hi, I'm Sarah, and today I will show you how to use the Heartbeat technology with the Andersen-Hauser Liquiline CM44X. This is part one of a three-part series in which the focus is on how to enable the Heartbeat functionality and on some basics of the diagnostic and monitoring functions. How to adapt those functionalities, how to monitor the KPIs, and how to generate a verification report will be covered in the other parts of this series. If you want to know more on the background or details of the Heartbeat technology, please refer to the Heartbeat guidebook, which can be found in the download area on andersen.com. So, how to activate the Heartbeat functionalities? At Andersen-Hauser Liquid Analysis, there's one permanent activation code for all the Heartbeat functionalities in the Liquiline CM44X. The code can be ordered as a kit. The code is specific to the serial number of the transmitter. The transmitter needs at least firmware version 1.6.4 for Heartbeat to work. Go to Menu, Setup, General Settings, Extended Setup, Data Management, Upgrade Code, Enter Code, and enter the code you received for this transmitter. There are two CM44X here, one without and one with Heartbeat. The most apparent change when activating Heartbeat is the smiley that appears next to the measured data. The smiley shows the Heartbeat technology status of the sensor. The Heartbeat status is comprised of sensor health status and the maintenance timer. You can see the individual information by going to the very top of the screen. Select the Heartbeat and then select the channel you are interested in. To adapt the maintenance timer, go to Menu, Setup, Inputs, Sensor Channel, Extended Setup, and select Calibration Settings, Calibration Monitoring during operation. Then go to Calibration Validity and adapt the values to the lengths appropriate for your application. The factors per sensor that influence the sensor health can be found within the Heartbeat guidebook. There you also find a table showing the limits for the smiley to change from smiling to neutral and then to bad. Keep in mind that diagnostic messages with regard to the respective sensor channel might have a negative influence on the sensor health and status. Let's summarize and have a look at what is to come in the other parts of this series. In this part, we covered the commissioning of the Heartbeat technology to the Liquiline CM44X and the smiley as the most apparent icon and part of the diagnostic module. The second part will cover how to adapt the diagnostics to the application and how to transfer this information to the PLC for monitoring. The final part will show how to generate a verification report and give information on the key performance indicators as part of the monitoring module. Thanks for watching our video. Follow our channel to see more of our productions. And if you found this video helpful, like it!